Bauchi State is demonstrating commitment to ending violence against persons. The state has just launched the Costed Action Plan 2021-2025 for the implementation of the VAP Law 2020 through the support of the UN Women and the UK government.
So the CMAP is the first of its kind in Nigeria, and it's happening in Bauchi State. We are calling it a model tool that will be copied by other states in Nigeria.
The 63-page document presents 8 goals with varying objectives and activities to be implemented by identified actors within a time frame and an estimated cost of 3.7 billion naira.
I have the singular honor and privilege.
To complement the plan, 2 implementation committees have been inaugurated, the advisory committee headed by the wife of the governor and a technical committee headed by the state attorney general and commissioner for justice.
I assure you that we will do everything possible to see the effective implementation of the law in the state, as well as timely report of the activities of the committee. With a view to achieve success.
With this implementation strategy, the state is again reaffirming its commitment to put an end to all forms of violence.
Through the Costed Model Action Plan, CMAP, for the implementation of VAP law in the state, the government has identified intervention strategies that will have a direct impact on the lives and welfare of the most vulnerable persons in Bauchi State.
The fight is also receiving a boost from the Conference of Speakers of State Houses of Assembly.
Violence is anachronistic and barbaric. Thus, the Conference of Speakers of State Legislatures of Nigeria, under my leadership, will embark on a legislative advocacy to ensure that all states of the Federation that did not pass the VAP law do so without hesitation.
If the commitment shown here translates into action by the various stakeholders, the state may be on its way to becoming a model in the fight against all forms of violence. Hajara Aliyu, Channels Television News.